students of Gymnasium in Dresdnica, and we are Victoria,
Asha,
Angelika,
Krzysiek,
Kamil. Today we are at our school's kitchen to prepare a free bit cake for the employees of our local bank. The cake is also called a fudge cake.
To make these cakes, you need to prepare
1 can of ready-made caramel,
about 25 biscuits,
about 50 crackers,
a 1/2 liter of sweet cream containing 30% of fat,
2 packs of instant whipped cream,
and 1 dark chocolate,
3 glasses of milk,
2 instant vanilla puddings with sugar,
2 egg yolks,
3 quarters of butter or margarine, 1 bag of lemon jelly.
Start with preparing the pudding cream.
Boil 2 glasses of milk.
The rest of the milk mix with the instant pudding and yolks.
Into boiling milk, cook for a while until it's thick and leave it to cool.
Mix the pudding with the butter.
Pour the pudding on the biscuits.
To jest masło.
Nie. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Arrange the crackers on the pudding.
the warm caramel on the crackers. Arrange the rest of the crackers on the caramel.
Całe. Całe, tak. I możecie zacząć ubijać. Teraz już za duże obroty.
Cream with cool but liquid gel. Crackers. Sprinkle with chocolate.
Today we are in a local bank. This is a manager bank. And the pretty.
Jedna może być ciasta różnych smaków. A te jeszcze same?
Jeszcze tutaj.
A nie.